Mich.
Darling, I am going home. Silver threads among the gold, where the blue of the night meets the gold of the day. Someone waits for me. It's cherry pink and apple blossom white. When your true lover comes your way, then you pour a tulip, a sweet yellow tulip, and I pour a big red rose. Stripes, tight shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and man, oh man, a white skirt coat and a pink carnation. I'm all alone in romance.
Okay, now it's your turn, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to do White Cliffs of Dover next, which was introduced in 1941 by one of my all-time favorite singers, Vera Lynn. I'll sing the introduction, and you can join me on the famous chorus. I'll never forget the people I met, braving those angry skies. I remember well as the shadows fell, the light of hope in their eyes. And though I'm far away, I still can hear them say, thumbs up. For when the dawn comes up, there'll be bluebirds over the White Cliffs of Dover. Ever after, if only it had been true. Nat Burton, who wrote the words to that song, had never been in England when he wrote it, which may explain the bluebirds, because you see, there aren't any bluebirds in England. The people of Dover love this song, but they're still waiting for the bluebirds. At the 50th anniversary of this song, they invited Nat Burton, the guy who wrote it, to come to a big festival in Dover and treated him and everything. It was quite nice.
Let me get a drink.
Hancock is going dry. Lavender Blue, whatever that means, came out in the Walt Disney film So Dear to My Heart in 1948. It was introduced by Burl Ives. It's got a short intro which I'll sing and then you can join me.
Great-grandfather met great-grandmother when she was a shy young miss.